Flash Gordon was there in silver underwear. Claude Rains was the invisible man. Then something went wrong for Fey Rain King Kong. They got caught in a cellular jam. And at a deadly pace, it came from outer space. This is how the message ran. Poison and kills. Later Andrews said prunes and gave him the runes, and passing them used lots of skills. Oh, when worlds collide, said George Powell to his bride, I'm gonna give you some day after pills.
Got something to say.
Yes?
I really loved the skillful way you beat the other girls to the bride's bouquet.
Woo!
The river was deep, but I swam it. And in the future future is ours, so let's plan it. So please don't tell me to can it. I've one thing to say, and that's damn it, Janet, I love you.
It seemed a fairly ordinary night when Brad Majors and his fiancée, Janet Weiss, left Denton that late November evening to visit a Dr. Everett Scott, ex-tutor and now friend to them both. It's true there were dark storm clouds approaching.
Drive your balls!
Heavy, black, pendulous, towards which they were driving. It's true also that the spare tire they were carrying was badly in need of some air. But they being normal kids on a night out, well, they weren't going to let a mere storm spoil the events of their evening. It was a night out. It was a night out. It was a night out they were going to remember for a very long time.
No.
So it seemed that fortune had smiled upon Brad and Janet, and they had found the assistance their plight required. Or had they?
Hello.
Hi. I'm Brad Majors. And this is my fiance, Janet Weiss. Our car broke down about a halfway mile down the road or so. Do you have a phone we might use?
You're wet.
What do you know? It's raining.
Yes.
Yeah. I think you both better come inside. You've arrived on a rather special night. It's one of the master's affairs.
Oh, lucky him.
Lucky him. He's lucky. I'm lucky.
We're all lucky.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
To the left. With your hands on your hips.
Thank you.
of you know how to Madison?
Brent, come on, let's get out of here.
For God's sake, get a grip on yourself, Janet. We can't go anywhere until I get to a boat.
Well, then talk to the butler or someone.
Just a moment, Janet. We don't want to interfere with their celebration.
Junior Chamber of Commerce, Brad.
Oh, they're probably just foreigners with ways different from our own. They'll probably do more boat dancing.
Obsession, sex, I've been making a man with blonde hair and a tan, and he's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite, but transsexual, transylvania. And see what's on the slab. I see you shiver with anticipation. But maybe the rain isn't really to blame. I'll remove the cause. What about him? But not the symptom. Tonight, my unconventional conventionists, you've arrived on a special night. My creature is destined to be born!
Oh!
of an immobile train. My highest low, dressed up with no place to go. And all I know is I'm at the start of our beat down.
First day out. But since you're such an exceptional creature, I'm willing to make an exception. He carries the Charles Atlas seal of approval. A week weighs 98 pounds. We'll get sand in his face when to the ground, and soon in the gym with a determined chin, the sweat from his pores as he works for his cause will make him glisten and gleam, and with massage and just a little bit of he'll be pink and quite clean. He'll be a strong man. Oh, honey, but the woman, he'll eat nutritious, high protein, and swallow raw eggs. Try to build up his shoulders, his chest, arms, and legs. Dr. Robert, if you only knew of my plan, in just 7 days, I can make you a man. He'll do press-ups and chin-ups in a sketch, clean and jerk. He thinks dynamic tension must be hard work. Such strenuous living, I just don't understand. When in just 7 days, oh baby, I can make you a man.
Since scars were dying, came into my life, thought I would
Oh, baby. Don't be upset. Oh, wait a minute. One for the vaults. Now, back to the scene. Don't be upset. He had a certain naive charm about him. But no muscle.
That was Act One. We'll be back, Rocky Horror! Mr. Greco!